my God, I'm so sorry. I'm wearing a Gauri Nanika outfit and I feel lovely. Aastak बहुत ही brilliant stylist है and काफी time से मेरे साथ काम कर रही है और मैंने इन amazing designers का outfit पहना.
Very kind that we had over 573 celebrities from television and films who supported the cause in various activities like shows, matches, etc., and made it a point to talk about it. To the point that I remember in 2008, I was called by them, by the UN, and they told me that the percentage of the girl child has definitely risen in India because there's so many people who are now taking and talking about this seriously. So I really feel, and I tell you that Beti played a very, very important part in that particular segment. Post that, we started doing a lot for acid victims, rape victims, and rape, why I want to bring up right now, is especially with the little girl, Asiya, which has become, it's the saddest thing that is happening right now in the country. Everybody is getting together, wanting to do something, but at the end of it, we can't do much. Reason being is we can only stand there, voice our anger, frustration, cry, shed some tears for them. But at the end of the day, we have to have people at the helm of affairs, ensuring that they do something about it. So together, I wish all of us people here, which is a very, very, very important part of our society, I wish you all would please make it a point to support Beti, especially where these cases of rape of little girls are concerned, and not just let it be another story in the paper. This happened a month ago, another story came up. This morning again, page 5 had 4 stories of rape victims again. The reason being that we don't do anything about it. We only talk, we get together, we sort of get frustrated, and the next thing is it's a lost story, and that's the end of it. So please, ladies and gentlemen, I beg you that we must take this very seriously. And when we go home, take out time from our busy schedules and get together and ensure that we can do something and change this, whether it's laws or rules or regulations, and I know we can do it. We have amongst us here.
I hope that whoever's here and if any of you would like to get in touch with us and help us grow. I mean, we'd love that. And thank you again.
The Beti Flow Great Awards for bestowing me with this honor. Last year was a great year for me. I had 2 of my films released that did tremendously well and I got so much love. And I just want to thank all my filmmakers that gave me a chance to portray these characters and let me be a part of your story. I truly feel that our country is on a brink of a change and cinema contributes to that change immensely. And I'm really, really, really proud to be a part of films and stories that are sort of a part of that change. So thank you so much and have a lovely evening. Bye-bye. Oh, 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 oh
ये लो पगली, ये अवार्ड तुम्हारे लिए है।
थैंक यू। और लड्डू की भैया आप यहाँ कब आए?
अभी अभी आए थे पगली, देखा तो तुम बहुत लेट हो गई। इतनी लेट काहे आई पगली?
हम ना थोड़ा सा ओ मेडअप कर रहे थे।
मेडअप नहीं, मेकअप होता है पगली।
सही पकड़े हैं। वेल गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू फॉर दिस ऑनर। आप सभी को मेरा सादर प्रणाम। इस सम्मान के लिए मैं आप सभी को तहे दिल से शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहती हूँ। अभी तो अचीवमेंट की मुझे नहीं लगता, इट्स जस्ट अ वार्म अप। और अभी बहुत 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 काम करना चाहती हूँ, बहुत एंटरटेन करना चाहती हूँ। बट थैंक यू, रियली दिल से थैंक यू। और थैंक्स कहना चाहती हूँ अनुरंजन जी को, शशि रंजन जी को, और आप सभी को, माय व्यूअर्स एंड जिन जिन से मैंने जो भी सीखा है आप सभी को। बेटी के लिए चार पंक्तियाँ कहना चाहती हूँ। आज का दिन बेटी को समर्पित है, तो बेटियों के लिए चार पंक्तियाँ कहूँगी। पिता का दुलार होती है बेटी, माता का अभिमान होती है बेटी, दो कुलों का श्रृंगार होती है बेटी, इस सृष्टि का विस्तार होती है बेटी, तो क्यों ना हुजूर हर घर में हो एक बेटी। थैंक यू।
गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। Indeed, it's an honor today to give awards to people I look up to people I admire. Rajashree ma'am is there. She is also being awarded. I'm very happy about it. In fact, I must say this, that all these women who are getting awarded testify the saying that success is about loving yourself, it is about loving what you do, and it is about the way you do it. So congratulations to all of you. All women here, all across, are supernovas. They are constellations of contradictions, and I think so. It's not right to just call them pretty. They are everything you can think of. So congrats once again. Sky is the limit for you. We have done it latest in the Commonwealth Games, in fields like boxing and weightlifting. So I think so. Anywhere we aim, anywhere we look into with passion, we'll achieve. So best of luck and congratulations and keep going. Thank you.
Huge round of applause, please.
So I don't know what to say, and especially in a room like this where there's so many achievers who are doing such wonderful things for society. I just feel I'm just an actor playing a few roles in a few films. So I feel really shy accepting this award, really embarrassed, because I feel there's a lot more I need to do to earn something like this. But versatility in cinema. I mean, when I came to Bombay, my only dream was to do one film, any film. So I think anything after that is just a bonus. And I'm glad that film was Gangs of Wasseypur, and I got to play the woman, yeah, that all of you sort of loved and have appreciated. And I hope to continue to keep doing some good work. But thank you so much for this honor. My mother will be very happy. She's the reason I've turned out quite okay. So this one's for her. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Huma. Congratulations. Our next awardee defines perfection. On all counts, she belongs to the breed called the rarest of rare. Let's have a look.
Adab, Namaskar, good evening. It is a great honor to receive this award, especially from my colleagues. Jitendra ji and I have worked together many years, and Vijay ji and I have worked in a very successful film. I'm very happy and very thankful. India is a country that lives in several centuries simultaneously. We have people living back to back from the 19th to the 21st century. And a people encapsulate all the contradictions that come from being a multilingual, multicultural, multi-religious society. And nowhere is it more evident than in the position of women. So today, while I stand tall amongst all my fellow awardees and look for inspiration to many, many women leaders, we must also remember girls who have had a very unfortunate existence. Anushka, just before this, talked about Asifa. There are many, many, many Asifas, and I think it is very important for us to come together and say, this must not happen. Was it really my fault? Asked the short skirt. Was it really my fault? Asked the short skirt. No. It happened with me too, replied the burqa. The diaper in the corner couldn't even speak. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to say, halt. This cannot happen in our country. And this country will change. It's a beautiful country if we all come together. I remember a poem that my father wrote more than 70 years ago. And that is the Beti. That is the woman that we celebrate. Qadr ab tak teri tareekh ne jaani hi nahi. Tujh mein shole bhi hain, bas ashfishani hi nahi. Tu haqeeqat bhi hai.